This morning, Peyton woke up around 6 with a fever of 101. It was 38.4 Celsius. He's a trooper though. Still needs lots of cuddles.
One hundred and one days old. Doesn't like camera.
Have fun at work. Are you gonna be okay? Are you sure?
Took his temperature and it went down. It's not 101 anymore, it's only 100. Celsius was 38.1, I believe. I can't remember, but it went down, which is a good sign. And he seems to be pretty energetic, pretty ganky, so high hopes that it'll be down before lunch. Right, baby? Yeah.
You might be wondering what this thing is on Peyton's head. It's actually a cooling pad, and this one is for children. This is actually a really popular thing for people when they have fevers here in Japan. They put it on their head, and they can also put it like underneath their armpits.
Can Mama take your temp? Yeah? I know it's not your favorite thing. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Once I got a fish alarm. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Then I let it go again. Why did you let it go? 'Cause it bit my finger. So which finger did it bite? This little finger on the right. Good job! Oh, Peyton, it's way down!
Oh, whoa. Oh, yeah? Oh, no.
Would you eat them in a box? Would you eat them with a fox? Not in a box, not with a fox, not in a house, not with a mouse. I would not eat them here or there. I would not eat them anywhere.